It's all for the 4x400 meters. And that is the last event on the 4x400 meters relay men finals. The team to look out for is the SSCB, the services team. Let's see how they deliver this in this edition of the National Athletic Championship. They hold the record. The services team holds the meet record in this event. And as they inch forward towards the first exchange, it is a Punjab, the team from Punjab, who is in the lead as of now. But then this is too early a stage to comment anything on this, on the outcome of this race. And as they now move into the inner lanes, now it is the SSCB in lane, SSCB in the lead now. That is the team SSCB in the lead, that is the services team who also holds the meet record in this event. So a very good run by the SSCB team, followed by the Tamil Nadu team. As of now, it is the SSCB, the services team. There you see the services team exchanging. That's a beautiful run by these athletes here. Services Tamil Nadu, the railway sports. The first, second and third position. Services Tamil Nadu and the railway sports boat. But then you see Odisha giving a very good fight. Odisha overtaking the services athlete now. Odisha is overtaking the services athlete as here. And now it is the services team, the Tamil Nadu team and the Odisha team, followed by the railway team. So there you see the services team coming in very fast. And that is the services team exchanging first, followed by the Tamil Nadu team. That is a wonderful run here by the services athlete, the last athlete. The second place is the athlete from Tamil Nadu. There you see the services athlete, followed by Tamil Nadu. And in the third place is the athlete from Odisha. In the fourth place is RSPB, the railways team. A wonderful run by the services. They also hold the record in this event. So we do expect something good from the services. There you see the last lap runner of services team. The services athlete moving in very fast. And there you see no chance. He's giving no chance there for the next runner. But then the railways team trying to inch in second, but we need to say whether he has gotten or not. But as of now, it is services who and athletes of the services sports control board, the quartet. There is the result of the 4x400 meters relay, and coming in first is the services team.